Our God is a good and a faithful God that derives joy in seeing His children progress in everything they do. God loves you so much and He wants the best for you. You will be blessed in your going out and your coming in. Lines will fall in pleasant places for you in the name of Jesus. But you need to understand that you have to first seek God and His righteousness, and all other things will be added unto you. Therefore, if your life is not in a right stand with God, you need to seek His face so that the blessings He has in store for you will come to you. Nothing will hinder God's blessings in your life. You will live to fulfill God's divine purpose for your life, and people will look at you and see Christ in you, in Jesus' name. You will experience God's blessings in every aspect of your life. You will be so shocked at what God will do for you. His goodness and mercy will follow all the days of your life. I do not know that particular things you have been praying and trusting God for, but I am announcing to you that your breakthrough is here. Everything that has caused you pain and sorrow is over, and you will experience happiness, joy, and laughter from this day in the name of Jesus. People will look at your life and give glory to God in heaven. Anything you lay your hands to do will be prosperous, and you will never be the tail but the head in everything you do. In Jesus' name, amen. I want you to know that from today, you will experience God's faithfulness in your life. Do not worry or doubt, because God is in full control of your life and He will do great and marvelous things. Therefore, do not worry. He will never fail or put you to shame. Unlimited favor is your portion. You will fulfill destiny. Your end shall be great, and you will not die small because God's hands are upon you. You will become what God has created you to be. God is a faithful God. He knows you by name. He created you in His image and likeness to dominate and not to be dominated. You are destined for greatness. Do not look at the way things are going at the moment. God will bless you. Your life will be a living testimony, and you will experience unlimited favor in the name of Jesus. The grace and mercy of God is upon your life. Grace to live a holy and righteous life, and the grace to live above sin. God will give you the power and the strength that you need to do His will. Anything you set out to do, you will do it well. There is no challenge or difficulty that will come your way that will be difficult for you to overcome. And whenever you face challenges, you will come out better and stronger in the name of Jesus. Just like God blessed Job and gave him double of everything he had lost, you will regain everything the devil has stolen from you. You will never lack anything in your life. Therefore, whenever you go through trials and difficulty, rejoice, because God is about to do something great in your life. It does not matter what your life was in the past. It does not matter how you have misused your time. It's not too late for you to fulfill what God has planned for your life. Your past mistake will never affect your future. God will give you grace to overtake. Do not get discouraged, because it does not take God anything to change the life of a man, and He will change your story this day in Jesus' name. Your days of weeping is over. This is your time to shine and show forth the glory of God. This is your time. God will surprise you. All the years that the locust has eaten will be restored in double folds in your life. God will manifest Himself in your life, and all of the things you have been praying and waiting for will come to you this day. God will send destiny helpers your way in the name of Jesus. Favor will locate you in every area of your life. You shall find favor in the sight of men, and wherever you step your feet, God will cause men to go out of their way to favor you. Do you know that if a man's way is right before God, He causes even his enemy to be at peace with him? That will be your story, because you are a child of God. Those that hate will have no choice than to go against their way to favor you in the name of Jesus. Do not lose your faith in Christ, because God will bless you, that even your generation will benefit from your blessings. Since the Holy Spirit lives within the inside of you, you have an excellent spirit, therefore you will not make costly mistakes in your life. The Lord will direct your path and see you through. No weapon formed against you will prosper, because you serve a living God who is the King of the whole universe. The truth is that God has a lot in store for you. In 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9, the Bible says, "You are a chosen generation, a royal priesthood, a holy nation, a peculiar people. Therefore, there is nothing that can stand in your way." God will never let any harm come to you because you are the apple of His eyes. You are blessed, you are loved, and you are favored. God has a great plan for your life. His plans for you are of good and not of evil that will bring you to an expected end. You are not a mistake. Do not think because of the circumstances that surrounds your background, no good thing can come out of your life. God is the one that has the final say over your life, and He will surely see to it that you get the best of what life has to offer. Do not be disturbed by what people may say about you. What is more important is what God is saying about you, and do not forget that He loves you so much. That was why He sent His only Son to die on the cross for your sins. Those that mock you will come back and celebrate you. Your destiny will not be obstructed by anyone because the Lord will fight all your unseen battles. All you need to do is to stay still and see what will happen to those that try to harm you. The Bible says, "A thousand shall fall at your side, 10,000 at your right, but they will not come near you. Only with your eyes you shall see the reward of the wicked." So it will be in your life. God will fight everyone or anything that wants to fight you in the name of Jesus. You do not have to be scared about adversities, because the Lord is your defender. The Lion of the tribe of Judah never sleeps nor slumbers. He will watch over you day and night. Anyone that is waiting to see your downfall will be disappointed, because you will go from glory to glory. The sky is your starting point. Unexpected blessings will locate you. People you do not know will favor you. You will not struggle in life because you are the apple of God's eyes. What others could not do, you will do, because you can do all the things through Christ that gives you strength. Where your family, qualifications, and abilities could not take you, God will take you there. You will be so blessed that even the blessed will call you blessed. All you need to do is trust in the Lord. And lean not on your own understanding, but in all of your ways, acknowledge Him, and He will make your path straight. Surely, goodness and mercy will follow you all the days of your life, and you will dwell in the house of the Lord. God will do exceedingly abundantly above all that you can ask or imagine. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither has the heart of man conceived that which God will do in your life. God will watch over your life. I decree divine health in your body. No sickness will take you to an early grave, because God has already paid the price for you at the cross. You will not make mistake in choosing a life partner. Your family is blessed. Your job and business is blessed. Your joy is secured in the Lord. God will never leave nor forsake you. He will always be with you, just as He was with the children of Israel all through their journey in the wilderness. So many people have made mistakes in their life because they lacked direction, but your case will be different. You will not suffer what others have suffered. You will not be in the wrong place at the right time, but instead you will be at the right place at the right time, because the Lord will reveal to you all you need to know. Trust the Lord, because He is the only one that will never disappoint you. The blessings of the Lord will be with you all the days of your life. Amen.